want you back out though. Get back out.
Yeah, sometimes it happens.
Well, it says it under the connection level, but I think by the time my gas, we're at the loading screen, so you wouldn't be able to. But whenever the period ends, you can hit square and it'll show your network performance.
Yeah.
We should have backed out. Job telling patience.
Yeah, Randall's got nothing on me. 2-1.
Nice.
We lost our game by 1. We had the lead 7-5. Last game we won 8-3. Yeah. Wow.
Nice, Tony. Well, it's nice for a brief moment. I got still on dial-up over here, so might be an issue. Yeah, right. God.
Why are my fries not warm? Right?
You know, Phil's gonna get a phone call. His internet's gonna go out. That's how far back he's looking.
Can I get an ice cream? There's no ice cream, that's sir. Broken, man. Well, Phil's the only one that scored on me so far.
Square.
That's square.
Phil's having a rough time over there. Mike's having a rough time. I don't even know what that hit. That hit Phil? Is Phil double agent? I don't know. I don't know what Mike hit. Yeah, I mean, Mike could have missed it.
You guys see that save?
Yeah, it was great. You have to make another one.
Oh, Phil. Phil. I got that save. Let's go. Let's go get one.
Yeah. Do it for Tony. Well, my battle cry should have been louder.
Got you, Alex.
Well, I'm playing with Tweedledee and Tweedledum over here. So rough game. Yeah, because I can't pass it to Phil, because you're going to go into the third dimension. I gotta do it all. I'm going to carry it in. I'm going to play goalie. Yeah. Only works one way. Good job. Jeez, split that? Just here Nice. I didn't play that well. Oh wow. 4-2. Yeah,
Wow.
that's bad. We should be at like 30. Bad connection.
Aw, bullshit. Sorry, guys.
No, it's tough. Always tough there.
Especially when the puck drops right there in the slot. It's tough
yeah.
to read.
Yeah. I should have shot the other way. The middle.
Oh, my bad, guys.
Sorry.
I was being stupid on that one.
Thank you. Job, Tony. I mean, some good news. Took himself into the trap. Is it me?
Really? Oh. I get four all the time. I run five all the time. Somebody told me there's servers in Quebec. Yeah. That's funny, that's what I'm playing on. same team. You in Windsor, Phil? Yeah. A funny story is there's curfews at 8, eh?
Nice, guys.
Fuck you.
They're offside.
What?
On the line. Yeah, I'm like. Job. Seconds.
Come on. Fuck. I'm sorry, boys. Like, fuck.
No, that's not your fault.
So annoying. What you laughing about, Phil?
Sorry for playing good defense on the team.
I know. That's why it's bullshit.
Job. Good passes. Thank you for not making me take a penalty shot. Unless it's very scary. Yeah, it's good at all.
My bad, guys.
Thank you.
Fuck off.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I'm right there too.
Or stick there. It's the second time he's done that. Alright, guys, I gotta get off. Good games. I'll try to be on tomorrow. I have a wedding, though, so. See how that all goes. Yeah. Stepdad's daughter. It's a shotgun wedding. Redneck crap. Rather not go, but. Yeah, I'll get my, a MAGA flag waving. I think Trump's officiating the wedding. I think they brought Trump in. Yeah. Gotta talk about the Mexicans. Yeah, I'm gonna go down to Mar-a-Lago. Now we're doing a bad job now. America is socialism and Biden is the commie and China. China.
at the end of the day, it's their choice anyways, Mike, so. You can't tell them, no, you're not going to university. No. You do whatever makes you happy, you know? Well, Mike. No, that's not what he's saying, Mike. That's not what I'm saying either. But all along, dude, Mike, listen. Like, do you wear a mask when you go to stores? Well, there you go. So stop complaining about it. Well, what else are you going to do, Mike? You know? Are you going to go to the store without a mask on? Well, do it then. You know, if you think masks don't work. The masks are there to protect other people, not you. You know? I don't even go to the grocery store anymore, dude. I Dude, I don't even watch the news anymore. I don't even catch up on the news, because. Whatever. Yeah. Once it's over, it's gonna be over. That's a personal choice, and he's not telling. No, I know. I'm sick of my job now, you know? 'Cause I'm at home all the time. It's hard, man, working from home. I don't get to go out, you know, see other people. I call people, they're fucking yelling at me. You think that's fun? Oh. Well, yeah, that's fair.